The inhibitions were there because it was the first year. The major inhibitions were about placements and how the course delivery would actually happen and what expertise would the professors bring to us. So actually these were the inhibitions, but the way the course was conducted and the way the professors has actually delivered the course, I found that was brilliant. So the inhibitions that I have were totally brought down by the exposure that I've got here.
There was no inhibitions about joining the course. I was quite determined to do it, and hence Manipal carries a weight in the name, and so I thought that it's going to be good, and it lived up to the mark.
Basically, I was having two doubts. I was also thinking that whether it will go smoothly or not, and what about the placements, how it will happen. So I interacted with the director and he was quite friendly to clear. He will listen all your things, whatever doubt, whatever confusion you have, he will listen and he will try to clarify everything. And meeting him, it gave me more confidence. Actually, it helped me more to join this institute only rather than any other.
Yeah, I have some fear like there will be 100% placement assistance or not, and the faculty who were teaching were like experienced one or not. But later after joining in this course, I met like there are 100% placement assistants and the faculty was nice. The teaching, the way explained by the teachers was so much nice.
Since ours is the first batch, I was little hesitant about the placements because so I was not sure about it. But since now a lot of companies are coming, it's fine.
The three things that I like the most, the first would be, I like the faculty. The faculty has been brilliant, the expertise that they have brought into the subject. I had already some experience in data science, but the real world scenarios, the real world expertise that they have brought into the field, that was really amazing. Secondly, like I said, the curriculum, it starts from beginner level to advanced level. So the flow of subjects is really amazing. Thirdly, I would say that the hostel facilities and the other fields, other things that they have been offering is really amazing.
First thing I like about the entire infrastructure that they have set up for any academic program that Manipal is providing. So it is quite helpful being with library to hostel to their academic blocks. Everything is quite well settled. We can feel here like a corporate, that we are actually working in a company. So entire company environment we can feel at being at the academy. Apart from that, the course content is quite exhaustive and well thought of, that what and all field will be required, what and all things that currently companies are seeking in a data scientist.
Specifically, our coordinators, our teachers are very, very, very helpful in terms of giving us guidance, assistance. The doubt clearing sessions are pretty intensive.
The course content, the faculty and the sessions, like from the starting from morning it will be like theory, and then in the afternoon there will be practicals.
The first and the foremost thing which I liked is the course content. The second thing I would say that they give us live data sets, which is really important so that we can work on the live data sets. And then the third thing is, I mean, the professors which they are calling in, they are highly experienced. They have a lot of work experience. So then they give their feedback, their input, so which is really beneficial.